Or coding neural networks.
Or whatever redundant it is.
Okay, now hit that big red like button.